This is Chuck Sutterfield on Chickasaw Hill. And I want to pass on a little bit of guitar playing that is basically for beginners. I hope you can see that. But that is basically a box two scale. And I use that for playing Nightlife when Willie Nelson sings it. I'll give you a little bit of demonstration. It's in C. This is C, and I use this a lot, a B. Right there, I just switched to a C minor scale. Thank you. don't know how this shows up, and it may not, but I hope it does. But I've kind of mapped out where the other C chords are, or the other C notes are. And that can kind of help you to mix up your scale so that you don't sound exactly the same all the time. Now basically, I diagrammed this so that it might help you. I'll leave it up for a little bit so that you can see. Basically, I'm using the box 2 major scale, and then sometimes I will go from it to the box 1 blues scale, and hopefully you can see this. And like I say, this is for beginner guitar players, and I'm sure all you experienced guitar players know this, but I just thought I would like to pass along some of this information that I have learned. Okay, this is Chuck Sutterfield from Chickasaw Hill, and hope you have a nice day.